Ruby, look it.
Hello and greetings, one and all, on this magical day of celebration. On behalf of Her Royal Highness, Princess Ariel, we are delighted to have you join us today. This is a place where hopes and dreams can last a lifetime. There is a world where hopes and dreams can last for all time.
Boys, you guys love this?
So now, let me see by show of hands if you're joining us for the very first time. It's your first time here. To meet some princesses.
Yay!
Oh, I already know you can be loud for that. You better meet some princesses. Yay! But our very first guest is her love and courage to transform a beast.
Who's that, Ruby? Who's that?
She's fond of any celebration that invites you to.
You want
to
stand up?
The youngest. Welcome, the enchanting
Belle! What's your name? You see her? Can you wave to her? Wave! You embarrassed?
Everyone, let's all say bonjour!
Bonjour!
Sounds like everybody was at the library studying their French. Thank you for joining us. She just
got
the
crystal.
Hi, Belle.
Hi, Belle. Hello. Oh my goodness, you look so pretty. Can you give her a big hug?
Give Belle a hug.
Can you show her your dress? Can you show her your dress? Come on, say hi. Yes.
Step out with her, babe.
Come on. This is Ruby.
Leslie, you want to give Belle a hug? Give Belle a hug. Come on, dude. Don't be. Come on. What? You want to give Belle a hug?
Would you like to join us?
Too? Yeah, Wes, get in there. Wesley, don't be rude. Don't be rude. There you go, Wes.
Oh, you're such a gentleman.
Oh, what a gentleman.
Here, I'll stand with you, okay? Is it to me?
Wyatt!
Look at me. Hi. She's with Mammy. Ruby! Ruby! It's me, baby! Mama wins! Mama wins! Mama wins!
Before returning to Main Street Station. As we begin our journey, remember that for a safe trip, you need to stay seated at your station. This station also serves Frontierland and Critter Country. If you'll be leaving us here, please remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop. Then watch your step as you're getting off. For those in